take some time now to remember a voice and a face which graced tens of millions of teenage bedrooms during the 70s.
Yeah, we're talking, of course, about Les McEwan, the lead singer of the Bay City Rollers, who has died at the age of 65.
BBC Scotland's arts correspondent Polly McLean has been looking back at his life.
They came from Scotland, but in the 1970s, the world belonged to the Bay City Rollers. Les McEwan was just 17 when he joined the group, lead singer on a string of hits. Poster boy for a million tartan scarf waving fans. The band sold 100 million records and topped the charts in every record selling country, but they had to fight a lengthy legal battle to claim a share. Les left the band in 1978 and launched a series of solo projects, but in 2015 came the news that Rollers had been waiting for. The band were back together for a series of gigs, which were so popular they had to add more and more. Les's family announced his death on social media. They said it had been a shock and a profound loss. He was 65. For fans around the world, it'll also be a blow. Teenagers know more, but hearts still broken.